folks. Welcome to Mount Comfort RV Sales.
Hey,
stop, Tony. Turn that off for a minute.
Hey, I got the hot deal of the week.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I got the hot deal of the week. I was told to be here to do the hot deal of the week.
Me too.
What are you? No.
Uh-uh. I was told to put on pipes.
Hey, sure. You look at the board. You got plenty of hot deals. Oh, okay?
Okay.
So,
okay.
All right. Guys, you sort it out. I'm going to talk to...
Hang on a minute.
I tell you what, I'm getting tired of getting bumped from my hot deals.
We got a 17 Somerset back here. Think we could do two hot deals in a week, Tony? What do you think? Sounds good to you?
I'll do the hot deal.
I mean, we're here. We might as well do two of them.
Two?
We'll do two.
Two hot deals.
Two of them for you.
Makes us like the hot deal
Wonder Twins.
Hey,
hot deal Wonder Twin Twins power. Boom.
Form of a seagull.
Shape of an ice gondola.
And this is the hot deal of the week. This is going to be the first one we're going to show you today. It's a 2017 Real-Lite 12 STS pop-up. This is a camper that's got, you've got queen beds on each end. I've got a storage box on the front. We're going to have a stereo system because you can see the outside speakers. We've got the awning and we've got the spare tire here on the outside. We also have an air conditioner on this camper. We can see that from when we go inside. So let's take a quick peek inside. So while we're in here, if you look towards the rear, you can see the queen bed to the back. You've got a sofa on your left-hand side. You've got your stove, you've got your sink, you have a refrigerator. Furnace is going to be up here to the front. As soon as I tell you that, it's going to be back to the back. And no, it's right here at the front end. We got the slide room right here, another queen bed to the front, storage box on this side. And if you come right back around towards the front door, you'll see the interior speakers as well as the stereo on the inside. And as I said, outside does have the roof air conditioner and a power vent in the back corner. That's going to be it for the special of the week, folks. So don't forget, we're going to have a hot deal on it. My name is Pat Starling, Mount Comfort RV Sales. If I can do anything for you, please let me know. Thank you.
Hey folks, Keith Johnisee here, Mount Comfort RV, here with, as much as I hate to say it, the second hot deal of the week. 2017 Somerset Newport. This is the time, okay? If you're tired of being wet, you're tired of being cold, you're tired of messing with your tent, it's time to move, it's time to graduate. Let's get into this here. 12 foot 11 feet long. This thing actually sits to be actually under 1500 pounds is where we're at. So nice and light, can be towed with your smaller SUVs, easy to move around. Leveling jacks on the unit, nice lift system on it, stainless steel. This unit's got a furnace in it, it's got a stovetop in it, and it's got a little sink in it too, okay? So let's step inside real quick. Actually, before we go in, I've got an awning that actually mounts from Dometic that mounts on the outside up here. So you can have your nice awning, set up your nice play area out here, your picnic table, your little kumbaya pit, chairs and all that. Let's go inside. Notice this here, door's on a spring return. So hey, guess what? People coming in and out, it's gonna close back on itself, nice and easy. So step on in. Beautiful sides on here. Unzip if you want to, have the natural air that you like from tent camping. You can still have it in all this, but guess what? You ain't on the ground, you're nice and warm, you're nice and cozy, because when you look out the window at all your buddies, they're out there tent camping, and they're freezing, and it's soaking wet, and it's pouring down rain, you're sitting in there going, I'm so happy I bought this 2017 Newport from Mount Comfort RV, because I love pop-up camping. But hey, look, dinette makes into a bed. So look here, you got two people here. Up in the front, you got two more people you can put here, and you got two more you can put back here. And guess what? You're used to sleeping on the ground, so put another one on the floor if you want. But two burner cooktop, nice little sink that comes with it too, so everything is right here for you to be nice and cozy and comfortable. No more sitting outside cooking, no more percolating your coffee in the morning out there in the cold weather on the top of a fire pit that went out at about 3 o'clock in the morning. Down here you got your furnace. Cold morning like this, I'd be perfectly comfortable in here. I wouldn't even run the furnace. It's so nice and cozy in here. But you got your 12 volt system with all the lights and everything in here. Comes with a smoke detector. Also comes with a LP leak detector also. So it keeps you safe. Here's that awning I was talking about. So it stores away inside the unit nice and good. Nice and closed, nice and cozy, and a beautiful hot deal and a hot price. Okay? So come on into Mount Comfort and see us. Get into this pop-up camper this week, 7 days only. This price is gonna go bye-bye. So look over here, Mount Comfort RV, Here's a phone number, and don't forget, just like the burners, hot price. Thank you again. This is Keith at Mount Comfort. Give us a call. Come in and see us.